Hello, everybody. It's Christian Richards, Artistic Director of Reception Dance Theater. Happy New Year. Happy 2013. I haven't seen you guys in a little while. We've been really busy here getting ready for our first performance, which is actually next Thursday, the 31st, in the evening, 7 p.m. at the Langston Hughes Performing Arts Institute. That was new name. We're going to do about a half of our show. We have four works on that program. We're going to be doing a pas de deux, which is a works in progress, actually, with music, a love story. It's fantastic. It's beautiful. It's romantic. But it's two ladies are the paramours in this, which gives it a little bit of a different twist than the kind of traditional ballet romantic couple. We also have our work that you've probably seen little clips of online, Grin. And that's not a story ballet at all. It's kind of our personality. A little traditional, a little non-traditional, fast, slow, a little chaotic. It's fun. It's like everything we are physically in 6.5 minutes. We're also doing this beautiful pas de deux that was choreographed by a former artist from Paris Opera Ballet, Jean-Paul Comelin, and it's called Camille. It's being danced by Josh Deininger and Marisha Mascarello, and it is absolutely stunning, beautiful, classic, amazing partnering. You do not want to miss that. It was gifted to Josh by Mr. Comelin, which is a pretty amazing honor, and thus it's allowed for him to set it anywhere he wants. He's decided to set it for our performance next week. It's a special treat, and it's only being performed at the fundraiser. You will not be able to see it on the March show. So you've got to come next week and check it out. We're also recapping Sperare, which was the first performance we did last year as part of the Cancer Benefit, Dance for a Cure. We're adding a little tiny bit to it. And we've got a little bit of a new cast, so it's going to be really fun to watch some new stuff on that as well. Come out next week, 7 o'clock. Come eat with us, come talk with us, come hang out with us, and come watch a performance in our theater upstairs. It'll be a good time. I hope to see you there. If you're there, come say hi. Take care. I'll see y'all next week.